Long Jim Barnes, the former head PGA professional at Essex County Country Club in West Orange, has long been one of golf's most engaging characters, not only for his nickname, but for his penchant for winning. The Englishman won 22 times on the PGA Tour, including four titles in today's majors. He was also named as one of the 12 inaugural members of the PGA of America's Hall of Fame. Barnes' triumph in the 1921 U.S. Open at Maryland's Columbia Country Club was his career highlight. He won that title by a stunning 9 strokes. Barnes was the first player to win 3 legs of the current 4 majors, and today is among elite company as one of only 12 to accomplish the feat. By the time Barnes in 1939 became the 5th professional to work at Essex County Country Club, one of the oldest clubs in America, he had already made a significant impact on the sport. At age 53, he became the oldest winner of the NJ-SGA Open, a record that is still held today. Considered his last important triumph, it occurred at the now defunct Yantacock Country Club in Nutley, where he defeated 2-time defending champion Johnny Kinder by 3 strokes. Barnes passed away in East Orange in 1966 at the age of 80, but his legacy grew after. In 1989, he was inducted into the World Golf Hall of Fame, joining previous inductees such as Ben Hogan, Gene Sarazen, Byron Nelson, Arnold Palmer, Gary Player, and Jack Nicklaus.